In America, we have rights, but we have harassers in the police department that are deleting a man's content on his computer, proving who he is, proving who he was, and trying to interfere. I literally am sitting here, and a photograph that I just posted online is now deleted off my computer with other videos, not at all, with other pieces of my property photographs. And I'm tired of this. At what point do police officers actually do their job, which is not to unlawfully attack a person's life?